my mom, and she drove me to the doctor's today to go see a doctor about my back problems. And my mother has not driven me anywhere since I was about 16 years old. And she used to drive me to ballet and piano practice, and she'd have to come pick me up after school. After high school.
And I have to do that again.
She's glad she doesn't have to do that again. So this is weird, having my mom actually drive me around. Normally I drive her. But she knew where the place was and everything. So yeah, I got to go see a doctor, a neurosurgeon, which is pretty cool. And I would not have gotten to see it if it weren't for my mother, because she's got awesome connections, because she works in the ER with all these doctors.
Operating room.
Oh, operating room. My bad. Is there a difference? Oh yes, I guess there is. One's actually where you have the surgery. Okay, so operating room nurse thingy, and I don't really know exactly what she does, because she will never really tell me. She just says she does a lot and everything. Everything and a lot. I don't know what that means, but I know it has to do with doctors, and she's got connections with doctors, and that's why I got to see a neurosurgeon today, which is so cool, because normally you couldn't get an appointment with him like that, but somehow my mom did, which is really awesome. And I saw him, and he was really cool. He was actually one of the most competent doctors I have, no, the most competent doctor I think I've ever visited, aside from my pediatrician. But, you know, he's not really there to see you for any problems. Your pediatrician is just there to make sure you're okay. So anyways, he looked at me, actually examined me, unlike the doctor in Wiesbaden, and he assessed that I most probably have a, what did I say?
Bulging
disc. And actually looked at the chart, and I think that the thing that surrounds the disc meat, which he said is like crab meat, is called the annulus pro something. I don't know. Anyways, that can deteriorate over time or for different reasons, and then your disc starts to bulge through your spine and causes pain, etc. And so immediately he picks up the phone. He's like, yeah, I'm going to have you see a physical therapist now. He picks up the phone and he calls the physical therapist place up, and he gets, like, you know, the normal standard answering machine, kind of like, you know, like if you, you know, dial an extension, or, you know, please hold or whatever. And he, like, he must have had some special extension, because he just hit a button, and then the lady picked up, or the guy picked up, and was like, hey, yeah, I've got this nice lady here who I work with, her mom, and she's gonna come see you because she's got, you know, lower back problems and etc. And just like that, I was like, and he's like, okay, he's gonna go see you. You can just go drive over to him. And he gave me some medication. He gave me steroids, and steroids and some other pain medication. I don't know what it's called. Something he said was gonna be good. That was actually pain medication. Mm-hmm. I don't remember what it was called.
Tramadol?
Whatever that is. So, and then I went to go see the physical therapist, and we got lost, and we couldn't really find it. So we were actually really close, but we were just a little bit further down. And so we stopped into this office, and we asked this lady, like, you know, are we anywhere near this address? And she was just, like, so nice. She was like, let me go ahead and look that up for you. And she went to her computer and she looked it up. She's like, let me go ahead and call them for you just to make sure that I can give you the right directions to get there. And turns out we were, like, right next to the place, but it was so cool. Like, I always forget, like, how awesome Southern hospitality is. It's just, like, and then, of course, the reception at the therapy place is awesome. And then my therapist was really cool. I mean, he was really good. Like, he showed me two exercises I could do, and I got electrical stimulation and all that stuff. So it's really awesome. I might be getting an MRI tomorrow, but I'm not sure. But this has been like, it's like healthcare dream come true or something. I don't know. It's like the land of healthcare fairies, where medical things get solved and stuff. I mean, I didn't even know this place could exist. It's awesome.
Yeah, you're the top nut.
And then afterwards, my mom took me to Dunkin Donuts, and I got munchkins. And glazed donuts and strawberry filled donuts. So today has been an awesome day. And you wouldn't think it'd be awesome, because I went to go see a doctor and a therapist, but it was. It's nice to have healthcare.
To have mom like
you. Okay, it's nice to have a mom who has connections. Say bye, mom. Say, oh, you want to tell them how awesome your daughter is?
That I cannot say.